भी अपनी महामाया।
Hello everyone, welcome back to your channel. This is Sudeshna and Ranjit and you're watching Follow the Imprints. So today's episode is going to be a bit different and you might switch on the subtitles. First of all, happy Navratri to everyone whoever is celebrating and Shubha Sharadiya Shakalke. We Bengalis are celebrating Durga Puja worldwide and this episode will be totally dedicated to the Durga Pujas in Toronto. And after living 3 years in Toronto, this is the first time we are pandal hopping and trying to see how Durga Puja looks like in Canada, especially in this chilly fall Toronto weather. So let's hop on the subway.
It's cold Durga Puja. Hands is freezing.
It's 1 degree right now.
In Kolkata, you'll be sweating. Here,
we're shivering.
We are freezing.
For all Bengalis, Durga Puja is an emotion and it's more like a cultural celebration rather than a religious one. And when the rest of India is having veg, we Bengalis hog on to everything non-veg during these 10 days of Durga Puja. Because the celebration is metamorphically about the win of good over evil, and thus the joy of victory is celebrated by feasting on all types of Bengali foods.
What is Durga Puja for you?
Durga Puja is an emotion for me.
Our first stop today is Bangladesh Canada Hindu Mandir, which was registered in Toronto as a charitable organization back in 2005. Durga Puja is a cultural celebration where entire Bengal decks up in lights, arts, music and beautifully decorated pandals which has their own unique themes every year. The most unique part of this festival is that it has evolved as a platform for showcasing themes that resonate with contemporary issues, honoring cultural icons and sending powerful messages to the society.
What is Durga Puja for you?
Durga Puja for me is pandal hopping. Lots of fun, food, new clothes and masti.
Kolkata's Durga Puja has been declared as an intangible cultural heritage of humanity by UNESCO in 2021. And this is our second stop today, which is Toronto Durgabari, and it's 1 degree Celsius, so it's not at all likely the weather in Kolkata.
And while it is windy?
So windy, which you can obviously see, and so the feels like temperature is much lower. You can donate if you want, which you can claim as a tax credit, as these are charitable organizations registered under CRA. What is Durga Puja for you?
So Durga Puja for me, para adda with bondhu, whole night puja pandal hopping.
What is Durga Puja for you?
For me, Durga Puja is all about food, food and food.
Dalano.
একটু সুশৃঙ্খল ভাবে নেওয়ার চেষ্টা করুন। মানে দাদা সবার কাছে যাবে, সবাই অল্প করে নিন।
নমো মহিষপনি মহামায়ে চামুণ্ডে মুণ্ডমালিনী আয়ু আরোগ্য বিজয়া দেহি দেবী নমস্তুতে।
So this is the line for Bhog. Bhog means prasadam.
What is Durga Puja for me? Jinko Mamuni ra deke jhari mara.
তাই না? প্যান্ডেল প্যান্ডেলে গিয়ে একটু মানে ঝাড়ি মারো, মানে ওই জিনিসটা মিস করবো আর কি, বাকি ঠিক আছে, খেলা হবে,
খেলা হবে।
Thank you so much everyone for watching this video till this end, and if you have liked this video, do subscribe to our channel and share this one with your friends and family, and stay tuned for our next travel videos.
And please press the like button and the bell icon to get further notification. Till then,
follow them, thanks.
Shubha Sharadiya.
I'm into later bolla mona bolbo
ha
ki bolbo
Sharadiya Shubhachha.
And this is our second stop for today, which is Toronto Durgabari. Toronto Durgabari.
Keep following us for the coming adventures. Upcoming adventures.
For upcoming adventures.